These competitors are squaring off looking to outmatch each other.
It's going to be a tall task for one of these two.
Aside from Seth,
she goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here we go.
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Not looking good for the champ here.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what? I think it's working.
Man.
Oh, what a crash.
Belly to belly.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what impact.
Watch this.
Oh, you can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Big reversal for her there.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This could be it.
Oh, but is it enough to end it?
Come on, she gets out of the way.
The bank statement.
Big trouble.
Is it enough, though?
The champ, she somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Looking for the exclamation point.
This could be the turning point.
Will she win it here?
And the champ kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
She's looking at it.
That's going to leave a mark.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
This one was over once she locked it in.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.